Welcome to Gear Up, Rise of the Mathmancer. This is your quest line. We are going to be doing 13 quests, and it's going to be a mix of synchronous and asynchronous activities. And what we're going to really be looking at is how math and stats and critical thinking is involved in the building and leveling of a character in World of Warcraft. So these synchronous events will be Google Hangouts, and you will be invited to attend them, so you will be one of the participants there on the bottom. We will also be recording these, so in case you can't make these, you can still do the quest. Now, the first one is going to be on Monday, December 2nd, 7 p.m. Mountain Time, and this is a quest line overview. Then, on Saturday, on December 7th, we'll do Gear Up the Basics. The next Saturday after that, the 14th, we'll do the item level 550 challenge. And quite honestly, what you'll be doing is developing a strategy based on math for members of the Inevitable Betrayal Guild. And then we'll be ending up on December 21st with the Rise of the Mathmancer. And this is going to be your wrap-up for our quest line. Now, do you think you're ready to accept this quest? If so, there are 13 quests in all. It's 200 points, the synchronous, and then the asynchronous ones. So, if you're ready to accept that quest, we will see you online and in world.